I'm here to talk to you about my controller because I think it's broken. I was playing NHL 17 and I noticed the thumbstick was making a weird clicking noise, and my player was kind of getting stuck in a direction. So I'll let you guys hear the sound. So I was wondering, what is it? And is it fixable? Thank you, guys.